Overwatch. We have contact with the native in the old sawmill. We wounded her, but it looks like they set traps around the perimeter. I've got one casualty so far. Doing a sweep.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you. These bastards found us first.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
The sawmill. That's back by Jacob's cave. They've got someone trapped in there.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Like they were animals.
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the report.
It's gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the Soviets broke.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escape?
Incoming!
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
Ah!
all sorts of artifacts. And it matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with this one.
Understood.
Fire!
activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient.
Writing's not Russian.
We got incoming!
I'm under fire! Intruder!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
I'll take a look.
You're dead! She's hit!
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. We don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And the There's no time to waste.
Come on. You better get moving. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, so I think I can bypass it. Almost ready!
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
Hurry!
Jacob!
Find Sophia! Now the Trinity is here!
Can you hear me? This is bad.
Hold on. I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
Advancing!
It's over!
This should come in handy.
Shh.
Comrades, this report...
Could this be part of the Lost City? Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive.
No. There's tons of rock and ice in the way. If we're lucky, it might get a few bursts of static and assume we're still alive.
So, we're on our own on the way in.
All the more reason.
We're under attack!
I don't know who else it could be, but the sooner we get out of here, the better. Let's move. Hold up. Check.
Target! She's there! Open fire!
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can can use these other cables to rip open the door. That door. It might be heavy enough to open. The words.
That should work. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. I'm not strong enough. Not strong enough. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch. Right, that should work. I'm not strong enough. Should be a way to move it into the water with that rope winch.
Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Katash. To protect the city and its people, the Prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the Prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.